It's Friday, September 29th, 2023. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Callie.
The Wolf Feud begins now.
Where you go, baby?
Congratulations to National Honor Society Students of the Month, Mahogany Happer for 9th grade, Sonsi Strouch for 10th grade, Jameson Noteboom for 11th grade, and Mackenzie McPherson for 12th grade.
Pack Candy Competition is from October 2nd to October 20th. Winning pack gets a pizza party. Collection will take place on Wednesdays and Fridays during pack time. Link leaders will come and collect candy and how many pounds collected. The pack with the most pounds of candy will win. Pizza party will be October 27th, just in time for Halloween, and we'll have even more information for you on Monday.
FCA is back! The Fellowship of Christian Athletes is back in action. We meet Tuesdays mornings in the small gym from 7:30 to 8:30. You can show up at any time between these times for open gym, breakfast, and so much more. We hope to see you there. Everyone is welcome.
Any junior or senior who is interested in taking the Seal Up by Literacy should come and complete the attached application by Thursday, October 12th. The Seal of Biliteracy can be taken in any language. It does not have to be a language offered at White Knoll High School. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Westmoreland in room 116.
The White Knoll High School Special Olympics Dreamers Unified Color Guard will be selling unified shirts now through October 4th in order to purchase uniforms and equipment for the upcoming second season. You can pick up an order form from the front office, Ms. Steen's room 302, or scan the QR code found on posters around campus. We would love to see all students, faculty, and staff sporting one of our new shirts. Let's get some more information.
Hi, I am Caitlin, and today we'll be talking about our Unified Dreamers team here at White Knoll High School.
My name is Valerie Steen, and I am a self-contained special ed teacher here at White Knoll High School, and I am also assistant coach for our Unified Dreamers Color Guard team.
The Dreamers is a unified color guard that is part of a Special Olympics, and to be a part of it as an athlete, you have to be 12 years or older, but as a partner, you can be just in high school.
With Dreamers, we do go to competitions and we travel, and it is really fun. The kids enjoy it, we love it.
Our Dreamers Unified Color Guard team is part of our Area 7 Special Olympics. It is a color guard team that pairs a disabled athlete with a non-disabled peer. They have a color guard routine, and then they also will do a cheer aspect this year and a dance aspect this year. And so they come together the second and the fourth on Wednesday of every month in practice, and it's held after school. And then they learn a routine, and then we perform all over the state. We will perform at the In the R Word rally for Special Olympics this year. Last year we performed at the Fireflies game. We have also performed at a WGI Invitational held in the upstate. So we perform all over the state.
I love Unified Dreamers because I've done color guard since I was maybe in like eighth grade. And I love seeing them being able to do something that I loved so much, and I've been a part of it for so long.
One way to support the Dreamers is to buy the t-shirt that you can talk to Ms. Steen about.
One way that you can support our Unified Dreamers Color Guard is by purchasing one of our t-shirts that we are selling. It is a black t-shirt with the Unified logo, which is kind of the Barbie style, and they are $20 a piece. The money raised from this will help us purchase color guard silks. It would also help us purchase equipment and uniforms for our team. Another way you can support us is by coming out to some of the events that they will be performing at. And it is a wonderful, wonderful event. Every time we perform, we get a standing ovation.
And now it's time for sports.
Tonight, the varsity football team travels to River Bluff for their first region game at 7:30.
For a preview of next week, volleyball is at Dutch Fork on Tuesday and is at home against Lexington on Thursday. B team and JV football Dutch Fork on Thursday, and varsity football is home against Dutch Fork on Friday.
And now here's our next Hispanic Heritage Month moment. Let's check it out.
Hey, Hey, I'm Faris Namoral. I come from Honduras.
Do you know how many Spanish-speaking countries are in the world?
¿Cuántos países de habla hispana hay en el mundo?
Hay 21 países.
Now it's time for Bop or Flop.
Bop or Flop.
Last week's Bop or Flop was Crush on You by the Jets, suggested by Miss Rizzola. It was rated a bop by just 27% of you, which makes it the third flop in Bop or Flop history.
In honor of Hispanic Heritage Month, this week's Bop or Flop is a 1992 hit, Como la Flor by Selena. Let's check it out. Como la flor.
Yeah, me too. I think it's a bop. Now let us know if you think it's a bop or flop by going to at WKHS Wolfview on Instagram and voting on the poll in our story.
That's the Wolfview for today. Have a great day and go T-Wolves!